Things were going well, but we still had one missing piece to find. Our man was named Thorpe, and he'd been sent overseas with a bucket load of commendations and a warning about his attitude. We recruited him into the squadron, and it was a good thing, too. Word came down that our superiors wanted to see us in action so they could get a sense of our value to the war effort. We needed every man we could get.
General Cogman, this is Bravo Alpha Zero. We're almost in formation and awaiting orders.
Almost, Captain Robinson?
We're still waiting on Lieutenant Thorpe.
I'm afraid, Captain Robinson, that if you're trying to demonstrate the importance of your squadron, you're getting off to a poor start. Elite squadrons should produce elite results. I expect you to take down at least one-third of the incoming enemy aircraft at a minimum. Do you understand?
There he is!
Bravo Alpha Zero, this is Lieutenant Thorpe reporting for duty.
About bloody time.
Hey, back off, buddy. I show up when it counts.
We'll be fine when the chips are down, General. Thorpe, belay that talk. We've got a job to do.
I suggest you show a little more respect. We work as a unit, Lieutenant.
Gee, thanks for the advice. I'll remember that one. No, wait a minute. I won't.
Settle down, all of you. Thorpe, you're out of line. Stop insulting the men who are going to be watching your back. Teach, Milo, give the kid a chance to prove himself.
And here comes that chance now. Think you can keep up. Take them out, lads.
They're starting to run.
You don't have to keep holding me back, Captain. If you really need to take a bunch of them down, just give me the order, and I can clear out a whole lot of bad guys. Too sweet.
You're pretty sure of yourself, Thorpe.
No, I'm just that good.
Keep your heads, everyone. This one's just starting.
Keep up the pressure on them.
Got him. I have him under shot.
That's a kill.
Enemy plane chicken.
We're off to a good start. Keep hammering them.
If you just go in guns blazing, you're in for a rude surprise. Make your approach from above or below to avoid being shot at by the bomber's machine guns. And keep in mind that they're much slower than we are. Approach your target from behind and brake to keep your target in your sights as long as possible.
Thanks for the lesson, Professor, but I think I can handle these guys.
Thank you.
fight is just getting started, man. Let's go.
Bravo, Alpha Zero. General Cogman here. We've got enemy paratroops and armor being dropped into the city. They're advancing on HQ. Prevent them from landing in strength or we'll be overrun down here.
Aye, aye, General. We'll pick them off for you.
This is nuts. Even if they hit ground, those guys are just gonna get cut off and wiped out. What are the Germans trying to prove?
Beats me, but if we can pick them out of the air, so much the better.
We better. This is the main Allied base in North Africa. If too many of those troops reach the ground, they could cause tremendous damage. We must avoid this at all costs.
You heard him. We've got our work cut out for us. Aim for the parachutes. They'll be easier to hit than the units themselves.
He's in free fall!
Knock them off, one by one.
His elevator is going down.
Just keep hanging there.
Looks like they're dropping all sorts of units.
Guns, paratroops, some armor.
Transport plane going down.
You're hit.
There goes the transport.
See what they're really up to and put a stop to it.
Dumbest damn diversion I ever saw. How many men and planes did they lose?
More than they wanted to, I'm sure.
Well, let's see what was so important that they... Holy cow.
Am I seeing things or is that a Zeppelin?
You're not seeing things.
Whatever that airship is transporting out of here can't be allowed to leave. Shoot it down.
Roger that, Jimmy
Cogger. I'm not doing a whole lot of damage here.
It must be filled with helium. It's non-explosive.
Well, that's just great. I'll be driving before we put a dent in that thing.
Just keep hitting it. There's got to be another way.
Bloody hell! Since when did Zeppelins have mounted turrets? Okay, this one's got it. They've opened fire. Get them home.
Take them out, and they'll have to fall back on their other defenses.
What other defenses?
Doors on that thing! If it can't shoot for itself, it's gonna turn loose something that can! like a kill, Captain.
That target is done for.
Enemy ground target neutralized.
Granted.